Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad, Twilight of the Spirits, with me, UltraGamerJ. In our last episode, we dethroned Selkis, the queen of the Colops, and now we shall see how things are going since we last left Kharg and friends. Yeah, it's better than letting a bunch of senile old fools who think they know better than everyone else talk amongst themselves. Which is basically my country's government. And probably a few other countries' governments now that I think about it. Yeah, but you're also named after a legendary Pokemon, so your issue's a bit more your situation's more complicated. And you're not gonna stop holding things in limbo until everyone agrees with your opinion, aren't you? Oh. We've got to talk to the delegate first. Oh, what's that? What's this? Can we interact with this? This thing on the... I don't think we can. I always knew it was the other room. Just wanted to make sure I wasn't going insane. Thank you. So now we have a new destination in mind. Yep, that's the government for ya. They're the reason nothing works. Or at least, this game's government is the reason nothing works. There it is. Yeah, I think I do. Then Fahrenheit 451 would probably give it a panic attack. Well, now that we have that dictionary in our grasp, or in our possession, we can move on. Boy, someone sure would sound like an idiot if they had said something along the lines of that those spirits existed in previous installments of Ark the Lad, but that those games never got exported outside of Japan. They're getting invaded right now, you inconsiderate douche! Yeah, it's kind of difficult for them to contribute more when they are being invaded by a dictatorship. Horse's ass. Yeah, well, I hope your country loses to the Principality of Dialga, or something. And I'm in agreement that you can go suck on a rusty railroad spike. When are they not in deliberation? That's what I'd like to know. Is deliberation the closest thing they have to boinking? I ask because I'm legitimately curious. In this one very rare moment, I am not trying to be a sarcastic smartass. So, if they really need to take a number two, they have to discuss it first? Yeah, something tells me you're going to be that way for a while. Come on, let me touch the panel. Come on. Damn joystick. Got it. No spitting off the or throwing yogurt off the side of the building like it and pretending I'm a pigeon. Or a seagull. What's stopping you from just taking the elevator and going down to the beach? You're a good kid. You're one of the few good people in this city. Unlike these little snot-nosed Regina George and Gretchen Wiener's wannabes. Well, up yours too, you little brat. Then what's stopping you from doing it, kid? Literally, what is stopping you? The rich little brat? Why not go to Nadalia instead? Seems like the much better option, if you ask me. Sounds like a pussy. He sounds like an asshole. He can go fuck himself. Then he has no business representing a country that is named after a legendary Pokemon. So Milmarna's the only saving grace. Why not just stick around him? Like, all the time. I mean, if you love him so much. Just saying. That seems like the more intelligent option. Here is where I'm going to end this episode. This has been UltraGamerJ, signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.